Well, good morning, everybody. Good to see you. We had a terrific retreat. We saw many of you there this weekend. We have a very energized conference, really ready based on the substance of what we know we stand for, and coming off of the two terrific wins in North Carolina to continue our path towards fighting to prevent the very negative things that we're seeing our Democratic colleagues put forward, as well as working to make sure that we get the majority back next year. You know, I was particularly interested to see Speaker Pelosi say that, in her view, the Democratic candidate won the campaign in North Carolina, but just lost the election. And we really look forward to the Democrats winning an awful lot more campaigns like that, because we feel very good about coming up with the win in the election cycle. We have a record of accomplishment for the American people that we talked about at the retreat, and that our folks are going to be focused on and running on, from economic growth, national security, regulatory reform. It's a long list of very real deliverables for the American people that we've seen from President Trump and from the Republicans. And then we came back to D.C., and we see the continued obsession with impeachment by the House Democrats. They've been flailing around for a reason to impeach. I'd say blatantly trampling on the Constitution and doing that, and flailing around for a target. And we all saw that this last few days with what the New York Times did to Justice Kavanaugh, yet one more time, completely sliming Justice Kavanaugh in a way that doesn't rise to any standard of journalism, and you know, obviously was just an absolute continued attack on him that they ought to be ashamed of. And now, immediately after that came out, you had the Democratic candidates for president. Many of them announced that we ought to impeach Justice Kavanaugh. We're going to continue to stand for the Constitution. We're going to continue to stand for the rule of law. And we're going to continue to stand for making progress for the American people.